Yeah. Well, first, I don't want to see any chaos in groceries to get some alcohol if we close the SAQ. Second, I think some people, unfortunately, they need to have some alcohol, so I don't want to bring those people in the healthcare network. And I think that also for the to reduce the stress, you have to do some exercise, so have a walk, but sometime a glass of wine may help.